Welcome to the great game of Bee Swarm Simulator. The game in which you can collect pollen, convert it into honey and invest it in your own personal swarm of friendly bees. After a painful journey of trying to get yourself a Supreme Star amulet, you can choose what hive color you want to be, or not. Let me explain. This game has massive amounts of RNG, which stands for random number generator, and this basically determines whether you get a certain bee or not and many other things, and this is the second main reason why so many players quit the game, the first one being the lack of updates. Basically, when you unlock SSA, you have to rely on the game to decide what hive color you'll be, so you might get very frustrated 99.99999999% of the time. You get the idea. How does this work? Basically, there are 6 different SSA passives. There should actually be only 5, as no one would care if Onnet were to remove this useless passive, but whatever, as Macraft would say. If you're lucky enough to get yourself a gummy saw combination, for example, you either accept your fate as a white hive or you go on an RNG ride again, which is not ideal. So this is basically how this game works. It's probably one of the best simulator in Roblox at the moment. It's been here for more than 3 years and it's still alive somehow. Like and sub if you want a bee swarm update.